The King's zone. Here is Messier behind the back a la Gretzky pass. Now it comes over to Leach. Now the right side to Turcotte, and his shot or pass off the boards. Now a loose puck still in the King's zone. It's still a one-man advantage. Messier scores! Gartner to Messier. Another power play goal, and it's 6-2 Rangers.
A frustrated Daniel Berthiaume. Quick pass from Mike Gartner to Mark Messier. It happened so quick. The Rangers once again controlling the puck down low. Gartner gets it, and he wastes no time. Bang, bang, right on the stick of Mark Messier. Messier gets the shot off, beating Berthiaume. Right here, as soon as it hits his stick, the pass is on the stick of Mark Messier. The Rangers, with 6 unanswered goals, they lead 6-2.